Welcome back, everyone, to Maid Of Sker. Now, I haven't been on this a while, because the last time I played this, I rage quit. Because it proper went on me and fucked me over. Now, I know what I'm doing. Trying to get to the bar because I've got beer pump and I actually know what to do right now. Is this the bar? No, this is not the bar. Oh, gotta remember where the fucking bar is now. Can't do that. Okay, where's the map? Bar, storage bar. It's on the other side. So if I can get everyone. I'm trying to remember how to crouch. So the bar is on the other side. No. I'm trying to remember the controls. Here's the bar. This game is so fucking tent. They are bastards. Okay. So I need to get further than what I did before without losing my rag. Okay, the ball. Now, what you have to do is put your beer tap on. Now, rotate it down the order that you need. 1, 3, 2, 4. I had to look that up. 3, 2, 4. And that opens up the statue. You mean to tell me you did not hear that? Okay, I need to get rid of these. And get rid of them to the waiting area. Because I can't get. Now I can't get through it. Anything is the bar storage. I'm gonna save it. Can't get under there. Okay, let's do it. This is a lot worse than Alien Isolation. A hell of a lot worse. That's where there have been multiple people trying to kill you. Please go away. go. Just gonna go. Yes, made it. Now, this is as far as I got last time. I did record it, but like I say, a proper rage quit. And it's been over a week since I've been back on it. Okay, where's the phone? Yes, I'm here.
Yes, I'm still here. Oh, hopefully you'll be able to find a way up to me now. But please be wary on the first floor. I know that my father and uncle devised all manner of dangers. Watch your step.
Where should I look on the first floor?
It's mainly guest rooms on that floor. The library too, and my father's snug. I'm not sure. Perhaps the library.
Is someone still in the attic with you?
I've not heard anything outside this door for a good while now. But I can still hear them, searching around the other rooms. Take care, my Thomas.
I'm not promising nothing. Okay, have I got the key? No, it looks like a harp. So, I've noticed there's a load of shields with pieces missing. That's a cool train set. I've got no pieces for it, so... I can't get through there. And that's the only map I've got, which sucks. So, let's have an explore around. Start in this corner, work our way around. Make sure there's nobody here. Oh, that's big. Okay. 12th August 1897, I despair in them all. My oafish brother seems to have confirmed worst of Elizabeth's suspicions after she began digging through our father's journals. Now she flat. Refuses to sing, refuses to learn the new recorded versions of the song to follow her mother's legacy. There must be another way, another means. We cannot survive long of the slim pickings of recent years. Perhaps the recordings themselves. Perhaps there's a way to engineer a less stubborn and mercurial solution. Yes. That's some firepower. Well, it's anything I've got. Okay, what am I supposed to put in there? Oh, you just knew someone's gonna be around here. I can hear them. So far, so good. Where in God's name did he come from? Run! Where? I to get that note. Okay, what's my health like? Shit. I've got no health. Yay. Where in God's name did he come from? Great, so I'm nearly dead already. I haven't found a save point yet. Bastards. Really? Come on then. Get in the door. Get in the door. Is he still in here? I don't know where they're coming from, they're just popping up. Okay, February 1874, it was within the shattered hold of HMS Province that we came upon the sealed within a glass panel iron cage held in a place with thick chains. How they captured it, to where it was being taken, and to whom I cannot say. Badly injured by a wrecking, we were fortunate to find such a tragic state. For had it began to sing, our doom would have been surely followed. In the weeks after, even in its weakened condition from the effects of the songs on my man, nay, even on a woman's mind, I believe we have captured Puesino herself. Hang on, I don't fucking know. The daughter of Melpome, Pomini, the muse of the chorus, and of tragedy. What do we do with such a creature with such power? Those that listen to us, its song seems to fall under its spell and become more suggestible, even begin to worship it. I have the mind to see if it can be used to lure more ships upon the point. But if there's a way to control its power to learn its songs, my eldest Isaac has suggested that its betrothed Prudence is willing to attempt it, and I've given her a blessing to do so. Did he turn up from? And I'm back here again. Okay. Hence the reason I rage quit last time. See you in a sec. Okay. I'm back where I was before. So. And there's no one there, there was no one there this time. Open the door. Yes, a save point.
Is this true, Mother? Did you play a part in this madness too? I would believe my grandfather's ramblings. Insane, but for what my father has intimated of late, if it were not for what I have discovered myself, that our fortune is born from blood. The price we pay for the siren song. The same song you sang, Mother. The song Father now wishes me to learn. It is utter madness. And yet, it holds my father and my uncle, held even you in its thrall. What can I do? What should I do? I cannot give in to my father's demands. Not in good conscience. Not now that I know the truth. That our family legacy is founded on wrecking. Founded on a creature of myth. On a cult dreamt up by grandfather. A cult in which you served as its priestess. How could you? No. No, I shall not. I will not be a party to this. There must be some means within my reach to stop this, to end all this darkness.
Okay, you done? Jesus, she rattles on. He's a cheerful fucker, isn't he? Okay. Anyone around? Hear someone. Right, this is the furthest I've got. Boo, fuck you. I couldn't even see anyone. Supposed to get round this place. So I've got, I don't want to use all that more. Go on, open the door. Let me out. Never mind. Okay, let's try and go for it. That's it, I'm out. Okay, do not lie on that bed. We've got a map. I'll take it. Of everything, so if I start getting chased, I'm fucked. hope. Okay, what triggered that? Oh, I can hear someone. Don't tell me they're coming in here. There's no way out. Okay. For it. Way. Okay, so go crank. Gonna quickly save. So what's the crank for? Okay, locked. Sorry if I'm quiet, I'm concentrating so much. Peace in there. Yes. Come in. Just in case. Come on, you can do it. Got it, but don't drop. Holy shit. Okay, brother, I beg you, consider your before you act so recklessly. We devised and built the murder rooms together to feed the creature and to fund our plans. I cannot continue to indulge your predilection for wanton destruction. May in the past have been acceptable when we had guests flocking to the hotel in their droves, but incinerated bodies and their effects are wasted. Are a waste we can no longer afford. That is fucked up. Okay, so that just goes round. So how do I get in that door? How do I get into the red room? to go in there, but... Okay, where am I? There. Hmm. Doesn't really tell you. Noises I need to fucking listen to. There's that many. Sounds just jumped up for no reason. Didn't get stuck on the bed. Fuck off. Fucking PC. Okay, I have the key. Music key, yes. I'm gonna get back. Just nearly. Okay, I'm gonna go this way, it's safer. Has this just opened this door? It has. You dickhead. Oh. Okay, does that open that door then? Yeah, just keep beating that fucking window, mate. Jesus. Peace. Please tell me yes. Going in armed. Okay, the door's open. Yes. Where'd he go? Where did he go? Run, run, run. Why don't you fucking run? What? Hold your fucking breath, you pleb. Shit, this is tense. Okay, I'm just gonna go for it. What the fuck do you want? Elizabeth, the room's on this floor. What is this place?
I know. And to my shame, the truth cuts me to the core. Had I known that my father and uncle had created such vile tortures, such ways to murder...
How'd I reach you, get to the upper floor?
There is an elevator. More of my father's tinkering and engineering, but he made a complex lock which requires four parts of our family crest to open. Wait, someone's coming. Thomas, you have to hurry for both our sakes.
I don't. Or you're not looking. Don't come this way. See ya. Save room. Okay. I'm going to leave this episode here for now because finally I've got somewhere and I'm saving it. I don't care. So. If you do like this, you know the score, leave a like, comment, subscribe, all that lovely shit. But thank you for watching. I'd really do appreciate it. One thing's sure, I will see you.